the win. Okay, I'm going to put it into return to loan.
Okay, yeah.
Any second. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, and I pay it off, yeah.
Return to loan. Hands off.
Okay. Okay, cool.
Let's see what it does.
Alright.
It's coming back. It's coming back, Jim.
I just always feel that the GPS coordinate seems to sort of put it over those trees somewhere. What's it doing now?
I don't know. Good question.
What mode have you got it in?
Return to loan. Right, so it's now banking, it's coming back.
Oh, okay, that's good then, isn't it? So it's coming back of its own accord, isn't it?
Well, it's obviously acting on some intelligence somewhere. It seems yeah. Like, I think it's doing something.
It did the same thing last time. If it's consistent, Jim, if you can get it to look consistent...
No. If I'm hands off now since I put it into return to loan.
Yeah, it's consistent, isn't it? There, it's coming around again. It's doing like a big circle, isn't it? See if it goes over to the left slightly, I'd imagine. There, look, it's steering over to the left. It is. It's kind of... What?
Now where we go.
There it goes around it. Wow, it's incredible, isn't it?
You'll just be able to get the centre point of where it thinks...
I think it's just... It's like we're saying, Jim, it's like a distribution about the point that is supposed to be there, isn't it?
Yeah.
But I don't know what... How it's working that out. So you can begin to trust it a bit, can't you?
Yeah, I do trust it, kind of. It gets a bit scary when it goes, you know, too far away. But
it's going to come round again, though. Yeah.
Well, if it follows what it's been doing, it should bank right now.
Yeah, I think you're going to have some lovely data here, Jim. I'm really excited. I bet you it comes back.
I'm impressed that you know that the altitude is steady. It's kind of. I think what we're looking at here is probably something to do with my game, the PID controller game, which I don't really understand. But I think it's not.
Yeah, because that's unusual. It didn't do that last time, did it?
Achieving the. I think the navigation controls are not. Kind of wired up to that control surface properly. They don't have enough authority with them. So I'd need to increase some of the gains. But
you're still leaving it?
Yeah, so you mean in other words it's overshooting and undershooting?
Yeah, exactly. Mm. It's either overshooting or undershooting.
Yeah.
The return to launch is effectively just putting one waypoint in the memory.
Yeah.
And it attempts to come back to that and orbit around it.
Yeah, so it obviously thinks it's near there, isn't it?
Yeah.